MEC for Safety and Security, Mapula Mugaba Pugwana, said that the department will not compromise in shutting down liquor outlets situated near schools and churches. She said that police will intensify operations around the province. She was followed by Cooperative Governance MEC, Mako Mamakurupeja, who said that despite the 15% decrease in this year's budget, the department will not be deterred in fulfilling its mandate. Maidi Monareng for Jacaranda FM News at the Limpopo Legislature.